Ray, who do you have to win the World Cup this year?
Turkey.
No, I'm playing.
Bobby, who do you have winning the World Cup this year?
Well, you know what? If the World Cup this year, I have to go for the great USA. Whether they're favored or not, I have to cheer for the hometown boys. Go USA.
USA is going to win, of course. USA all day, every day. USA, 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 USA.
Who do you guys have winning the World Cup this year?
Yeah, it's a stupid question, I know, Butch. Obviously, England. Let's bring it on, lads. You know, football is coming home.
The World Cup of soccer?
It's obvious.
Canada. Who else is going to beat Canada, right? Soccer. Hockey. Basketball. Baseball. I mean, we're kind of good at everything, but World Cup, Canada's got it.
Who is your pick?
USA, always. You don't even need to finish the question. USA.
Obviously, I'm from Hamburg, Germany, and as you can see, 1, 2, 3, 4 stars. That means we won that World Cup 4 times already. We have a great team, a lot of potential. We have a great new coach with Hansi Flick that I totally trust and, you know, bringing the best out of those guys. Germany was never known to be the team with the biggest star players, but they were always known to have the very, very best team when it comes to, you know, sticking together, fighting till the end. And I'm sure that's exactly what we're gonna do this year again.
Mi equipo seleccionado para el Mundial de este año, México. Mexico's gonna win the World Cup, of course!
Congrats, Japan!
Who is your pick to win the World Cup this year?
Well, you know, it was a tough one, but I'm gonna have to say Mexico, obviously.
Mexico! Mexico!
Mexico!
Mexico!
Mexico!
Mexico!
Mexico!
Mexico!